Okay, let's continue here. Nothing. So, how do I suppose to get the items? Yeah, and I haven't the right pyromancy with me to reduce the fire damage. I have to come back later. Just a quick test how much damage it is. Oh yeah. Okay. So a black knight on a bridge. No way I fight him right here. Let's go back a bit. And the Black Knight armor. Roam the lands, Knight Sir, the First Lord Gwyn, yeah, same text. Better not now. Don't have much health left. No, I'm in the big area again. What the fuck? I thought behind the wall it's safe. So this thing can break walls, that's nice to know. Okay, so we have to do the shortcut again. Screw them. Oh shit! Okay, come on. Just one of them. Perfect. Oh nice, the greatsword. Looks like they drop their stuff here pretty often compared to the first area where you met them. Okay, let's get it now. Dragon Rider bow. Was it a large one? 19 strength. Longbow of the Dragon Riders who served the old King of Wand. The Dragon Riders were the old King's royal guard, and great strength was demanded of them. Merely drawing this bow calls for inhuman strength. The worthy few can master this bow, however. Use it to devastating effect. Skill puncture. Pull the arrow even further back for a more powerful shot that can also pierce shields. Oh, it's a small one. I'm pretty sure the previous Dragon Rider bow was bigger. Well, anyway. Okay, seems like I'm safe here from the arrows. Let's try the bow. Uh-oh. Whoa. I don't know. Looks like they are not that dangerous like in the earlier games. Or is it just me? Like the way to the blacksmith, the skeleton one. It was a horror. With all these guys around there. But well, it was a different game. You can't go up there from this side. Okay. Looks like there's no way up. Oh no. Oh come on, I need fire. Shit. Holy shit. What the? Stop that. What the hell? Oh my god. That's not good. Perfect. So let's try the last time. God. Nice. Kind of a surprise. Okay, where is the guy who is shooting it? They are all dead. Is it an automatic one? Shit. Doesn't look like you can break the wall. The message might be just a trap. Yeah, let's turn it off for now. So we can explore the lower area without the arrows. But it might be useful for the crabs down there. I take a look without it, and I can turn it on later. What? Oh no! Oh god, no! I should have used the homeward bone. And And here we are again. What's the shortest way? Screw the souls. Let's just explore the water area. Well, at least it's not shooting again. I should put the boss there on my to-do list before I forget about it. Wait, that's one of these walls. Might be a hidden path. But first I need to turn it on. Let's try it one time, without the help from above. Seems like there are just three of them here. Come on, just do the spitting. Well, not perfect, but it worked. Okay, two left. Also, let's try lightning. Which one is the good one? Quick applies lightning to the right hand weapon, does not last for long. Okay, it's the other one. Oh, come on, I'm here. Holy shit. Well, doesn't look like it has a better effect. Alright, one more. Oh crap, it slows down. At least not for long. Oh, nice try. Just try to fake the water move. The item worth it. Chaos gem. Still better than some soldier soul. So, there are still some crabs in the other corner, but I think I will do it with the arrow's help. For now, I will return to the bonfire and see you in the next part!